Concord because I really liked the environment of like being in a small space, and for me personally, I like to be in like that type of setting where it's like not too crowded and like it didn't feel overwhelming for me.
Recommendations, I would definitely recommend your study dates, your homework dates, and definitely manage your time. Like as soon as you get your syllabus, write down all your assignments in your planner, all your tests, all your papers, every single thing that's on that syllabus that's important to you, write it on a calendar or your planner so that way you know what's coming up ahead.
I'm 32, so you guys are a lot younger than me, so you're in the right place right now. At the time in your life when you're starting, it may seem like it's a challenge, but honestly, my transition was smooth. Make sure that you check your email that's provided, your Horizon email. If you're getting financial aid assistance, make sure that you meet the deadline, make sure you have the paperwork in. If something's going on, contact someone and let them know. Even though it's a fairly huge campus, this one is small, but they definitely get back to you through email or they call you back. So reach out to someone if something's going on. Let them know it's not always a closed door.
Sorry if I'm a bit winded, but you know, running things aren't working well for me. So I came here directly from high school. Mount Diablo, class of 2011. And before, like in the applying stage, everyone just said, you know, apply in, like, what major are you looking into? I'm looking into nursing. Okay, well, you know, East Bay does nursing and it's pretty close by to where we live. Why don't we try it? So, my advice, if you do plan on going into clubs, leave the first quarter alone just for your safety. Because first quarter is tough as an incoming freshman. You're just getting the hang of it. You're coming from semester to quarter. Semester being the high school part, and, you know, quarter here. So just, you know, if you're still interested, come winter quarter, please feel free to find any of us. We're always looking for student leaders in some shape or form. If not through clubs, through something else, your orientation team. If not that, then ambassadors. If not that, oh, hey, what's up?
When you actually get involved in the campus, it comes to life. And so it helps you academically because now you don't dread just going to school. You have a purpose besides just academics. So if you're interested in joining a club, starting a club, this is a small campus, but you can start any club that your heart's desire. And so I advocate for clubs and I advocate to get involved with your school. See what's going on, see where money is being spent. Do I have a say in where the money is being spent? Yes, because they have an ASI, all schools. So people don't know the different politics in schools and what it can do to benefit the students, but it definitely will work for you if you need an extra class added. If you can get a certain amount of people together to say, look, we need this class added, such and such quarter, so we don't have to all commute to Hayward, that can happen.